We end tonight with a 16-year-old's call to help save lives, inspired by her 6-year-old sister. Here's Elise Preston.
She's an energetic and fun-loving 6-year-old.
V-I-O-L-E-T.
But beneath 6-year-old Violet Jackson's vibrant smile, she's battling B-cell acute lymphoblastic leukemia, diagnosed just last month.
How did you feel yesterday?
My back hurt.
Violet is undergoing treatment at Omaha's Children's Hospital, where she's received pints of blood and platelets.
I was so thankful that the blood was available for Violet when she needed it, and I wanted to pay that gift forward.
So Violet's mom, Wendy Jackson, donated her blood. Then big sister Eden got really inspired. She organized a community blood drive, and at a critical time, the nation is facing a blood shortage amid the pandemic. With the 16-year-old's efforts, this blood drive hit capacity.
It was great to see it all fill up so fast and know that we brought a little bit of awareness to the need for blood.
A sense of community, helping to save lives, one pint at a time.
Thank you for donating blood.
Elise Preston, CBS News, New York.